Good evening, good afternoon, good morning, good whatever it is, wherever you are, welcome back to the Bo Show, playing the scary game called the Resident Evil on the Bo Show on the Scary. Alright, welcome back. Oh, what's this? They really stink. Okay, cool. So that's where I came from. I can't remember if I need to answer. Oh. Was that this one? We've had this phone call already, right?
You did good, Ethan.
Zoe, right? And what the fuck are you?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. You gotta get out of that house.
Get out!
Your way out through the main hall.
All right.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's
okay,
important.
Zoe. Okay, thank you. Thank you, darling. Thank you for the assistance.
Hell of a girl.
Hell of a girl. A bit of a bully. A little bit of a meanie. Let's get out of here. I don't even like this place. I don't want to be part of the family. That guy ain't my dad. Wait, what's that? Nothing. It's nothing. Let's go this way. Can I lockpick it? There's no keyhole. Well, that makes sense. Coin. No. Coin. No. I've seen that already. Alright, let's get out of here. Let's see if we... I guess we just need to explore for a bit. Figure out how to open that door. What's that? The fuck? Don't.
Hey, you! Open up!
He sounds normal. Hello?
Hey, over here!
What's this? Lockpick.
Hey!
Wait there, I'm busy. Can't you see that I'm busy? Just wait there.
Open up!
Wait there.
Hey, over here!
Can you stop telling me what to do? Hey, bro!
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up.
Come on.
Sir, do you live here?
Police officer, give me assistance.
What? Me? No. No!
Alright, now we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You don't understand. I gotta get out of here.
Now calm down.
You're not listening to me.
Come on, officer.
People in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Listen.
Well, all right, let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I
said, shit.
I've had several missing persons calls. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
All right, I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right, now that's what I like. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk there.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
You must have lost your mind.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy.
Come on, deputy.
You want to see my name in the obituaries?
I need that shit.
But you want to be a hero and save my life. A fucking pocket knife?
Here. Take it. That's all you're gonna get. Now go. Garage. Now.
I agree, officer. Thank you. Thank you for your help. That was very nice of you.
What am I gonna do with a knife?
Fucking slash those cans, brother! We will tear them up. Looks like you can break it with my knife. That's what I'm gonna do with my knife. Yeah. What's this? This guy just... Everything comes from having this knife. This knife is the answer. The knife is the answer. Hello? Are you the deputy?
Hey, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try me.
Oh.
Hey, put that door back. Put that door back.
Wait!
Oh my god! Okay. Alright, you did good.
Fuck
that was
I'm gonna kill everybody.
Not me, right? Not me. Not me. You don't need to kill me. He's back. Alright, alright. I wonder if I can get the police officer's gun. Come over. Come over. Come over. Alright, alright. Where you at?
You?
I missed.
You think you can hurt me?
Yes. Oh. Oh. Come on. Oh, shit. No! I shot you in the dick. Get away.
You kill me, and I just got back.
I tried to guard. I tried to guard, and it did not work out for me. Did that work? No! Stop it! No! I'm so bad at this. I still can't handle that. That is way too ruthless.
Fuck it! I'm gonna kill everybody!
Alright, alright. I tried to guard it. Oh shit, what did I do? I guess.
I got to just put it all.
I need to find some more ammo. Stop it. What the fuck am I doing? What am I doing? Oh no. Oh no. Stop it. I'm sorry. It was an accident. Get.
You? You think you can hurt me?
I mean, not really. Oh. Was that ammo? Was that ammo? Was that ammo? No. Ammo, 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 ammo.
What's the matter, son? You out of ammo?
Yes. Khaki. He's behind me, he's behind me! Okay, okay, I got this. Where you at? Oh my gosh, he's right there. Get him, go, go! Ah! Get, sorry, I'm busy. Ah! Hey! Hey! Go! Ah! Oh. Come on. You think you're safe from me? Come on. How you doing? One more. Just in case. Right. Is he still alive? What the fuck? Stop it! Oh, stop!
Fuck!
Get off! Get off!
Let's finish this, oh, you and I.
Don't. Don't.
Oh, yeah.
Don't.
I'll take you for a ride.
No, 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 no!
Don't do it. Did you have to do that? Am I alright? Is it in my head, or did it just like hit me? You look good there, buddy. Yes! He missed! You missed, brother. You fucking missed. Good for you. Oh, good lord. Okay, okay. I will equip my knife until...
Oh, boy! Now look what you've done,
Are
motherfucker!
Are you serious?
I don't know how to...
Get off! No!
Oh my lord! Well, that's a way to start an episode. That's one way you could start it. Here you go. Oh my... Fuck you. I'm not okay with that. What the fuck? Jesus! Is this a ladder? Alright. Come on. Up. Wait. Up? Up the ladder, please. Up the ladder, please. Oh, that was the ammo that I was looking for while we were fighting. Maybe you have to have nothing equipped. Okay, cool. Because if that was the answer, I would have been so disappointed. Oh my!
Your attention, boy. You're about to see some wonderful.
Fucking hell!
Fuck!
Fuck. Oh, my heart can't do too many of those. It's just a shotgun shell knife. Oh, I don't want to go yet. I don't want to go yet. Okay, let's just move that anyway. That's enough. Now, what was on the shelf? A picture of a bull with a weird head? Hey. Can I, like, take it off or something? Oh. Ah. Oh my gosh, my heart is hurting. Okay. And now we're back here. Well, that was fun. Thank you for the gun, officer. That's all that I needed. Holy shit. I really do feel like I want to go and save after all of that. Let me in. Oh my gosh. He just attacked me and then he was on fire. I couldn't do that. What is this? Why is the phone? Okay. Okay. I like the music playing though. Creepy as fuck, I'm gonna... Let's take the ox statue. I wanna leave this one on just in case I accidentally start shooting stuff. Cause that would be the worst idea. Alright, ox statue. Alright. Let me in. Shoot me. Okay. Whoa, that was fun. Gunpowder. The fuck was that? Not the phone again. Zoe, it's me. Can I do some exploring first, Zoe? Do you reckon? Ah. Okay. I've got a clock pendulum. Over 20 missing in 2 years. Captain Howell from State Police told reporters that they started a search for Helen Midkiff, a college student from North Carolina who was traveling in Louisiana. Miss Midkiff hasn't been heard of since the night of the 21st. Reports of missing persons in South Louisiana have increased dramatically over the past 2 years. The majority of those missing are tourists and vagrants. At least 20 people are thought to have gone missing so far. Police suspect foul play and believe there may be a connection between incidents. Plans are in place to step up local interrogations and increase personnel to further the investigations. Okay. This. go here. What do I combine that with? Combine with that. Alright. Sorry, I was just having a look at my Sky Hunter. Wait, what? It depicts a dog looking up and barking. And there's an eagle that appears to be missing from the picture. Alright. I don't want to do too much Alright. I don't really want to do too much exploring. Ah, cool. You can use the gunpowder with the chem fluid instead of herbs. I don't need med. First aid med. I need more kill. What's this? Dinner? Is this just like the hangout zone? Fuck your dinner. I ain't hanging out with you. Get out! Can we answer the phone? Yep. Hello, Zoe. It's Geordi here.
Did your daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
Is that Zoe?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now.
I'll pull this off.
You need some sort of keys to do it,
sorry.
But find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
Because I was kind of busy taking my top off. Get out of the house. Okay. Well, that's an easy enough objective. Is that someone else walking? That better not be someone walking. What is this? Is that a shotgun? Oh my god, that's my shotgun. Are you serious? I don't know what else I can give him. What else could I give him? Ah, dumb. You hold on to that for a bit, Sergeant. I'll be back for you. Hey. What's that noise? Evelyn, May 2nd, 2014. Now we're... It's... Hello! Holy shit! I'm gonna go say hi to her. She's the nice one. That's just E-001. She's just the grandma. Hello! Oh, look at your eyes, lady. Oh, you're actually so creepy. Don't watch me like that. Oh, I don't want to stand next to you when there's noises in the rest of the house. Right, okay. Oh my god, that gave me a fright. I thought I was here and... Okay. Oh. Maybe it's daddy's hobby. Okay. 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 Sure. Whatever you say. I'm gonna go to the dark place first. Oh. Oh. Fuck is. What are you doing? That's the mum. Well, I might crouch. Another antique coin. I don't really want to waste all my bullets on that, but like... Can I... Oh, I don't have the lockpick anymore. Oh, cool. Okay, so if I can go and get that shotgun, I can swap that shotgun with the real shotgun. And I mean, that's the ideal situation. Realistic. Blue dog's head. Am I running out of space in my inventory? I feel like I need to get rid of some stuff, but I don't know what to get rid of. Can I, like, equip this and reload it? Does that diminish? Damn it. Let's just keep going. October 2nd. Reports say a storm's coming. I had a lot of trouble cleaning up after the last one a few years back. I guess it's time to reinforce the windows and shore up the roof. Maybe I'll get Lucas to help. October 9th. The water has finally receded. The house is alright, but the old house was badly damaged. Lucas is making a fuss about the huge ships that washed up in the bayou. If that's true, I better report it to the parish. I'll go check it out tomorrow. Okay. And nothing, just more rubbish. Oh, the sounds, man. I'm not okay with the sounds. I feel like I'm gonna... Oh, can you... Move! What? I need it. Oh. Okay. What's over... I need the shotgun first. I'm gonna get the shotgun first because I'm too scared to do stuff without it. I'm so scared. I'm not okay. So, that's the way out. I won't go. Fuck. Can't get in there anyway. This is where the shotgun... Wait, no, this is where I was earlier. Isn't it? So I need to go through here. But I don't know how to get through there. Okay. I can't go that way. Yeah, but I don't have enough space. What can I get rid of? Fuck was that noise? Get 3 dog heads and open up the door to the courtyard. Or to the yard. Get the shotgun. Find the processing area entrance. So I need a... Might just... This card? Let's... Wait. But I just got a herb. I don't need a herb. Oh, noises, noises, noises. Don't you fucking come near me. I'm going to the toilet. You all just wait out there. Is that the black... Wooden statue. I need more space. I'm pretty sure I need the wooden statue, right? So I'm gonna have to... Another coin. What? I need to get rid of... I don't know what the coins are for. And I mean, I know what this one's for. It's quite obvious. But I don't know what that one's for. I guess I'll get rid of this. I'll keep my herb, so like next time I get that chem stuff, I can make more of this since I've already thrown away one of them. Beautiful statue. Why, what else is there? Disgusting mess of God knows what. That's what else is there.
Fucking dying, I'm just sure shit beats the hell out of dying.
Can you just go away? Well, at least I didn't land in the god knows what.
As you can see, the family is only part of her gift.
Where are you?
In a word, mean.
Oh. Right, let's go this way. I don't think I meant to fight him. Pretty sure I'm not meant to fight him. But
it's you and me now, Ethan.
I know. Oh, is that funny, is it? Oh shit. Fuck. I really wish you would die. Or at least stop chasing me. No. Oh fuck. No, 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 no! No, no, no! Yeah, 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 reload, reload. Is it funny, is it? Something funny. You're walking so fast. Don't walk that fast. Oh my god, run. Oh my god, run. Oh my god, run. Oh my god, run. Where'd he go? How much time? Oh! No! How much times do I have to shoot him? I feel like... Oh, come on. If I run out of ammo... And you're still going, I'm going to cry. This is me crying. Apparently. Move. Door. Okay, okay. Wait, is he gone? He's somewhere.
Where the hell you think you're going to, son?
Oh, hide from him, obviously. Why am I so stupid?
Fuck it.
This is like... I don't know if he'll follow me back here. I used all of my bullets. It didn't occur to me to like just hide from him. Obviously. After using all of my bullets.
You know what they say. Once family, always family.
Fuck you. This your house. I'll trash your house. What you think of that, old man? You ain't no father of mine. I want to go back in. I don't think it's a good idea. What's my objective then? I need to get 3 dog's heads. Oh.
Yeah, piggy.
You know what I will do while I'm here? Go in here. I will go to this. I will put that in. I'll put that in. No, wait, those in and keep the defense point. Dog head. The word living room is written. Okay. Keep those. Might put that one in and just keep the other two. I'm so disappointed that I used all my bullets like an idiot. Like, I just didn't compute in my brain that.
I need a drink.
Where is he? Where is he? Okay, what does that do for me? The dog's head, cool. But that means he's coming. Does it mean he's coming? Oh no. Oh, okay. Okay. Okay.
You know I'm gonna find you, right?
Oh my gosh! Okay, okay!
You wasted your time!
Holy shit! Door. Close the door. Okay. Okay. You made an error, old man. I'm out of here. Man. Can I close it? Go back upstairs. Oh my god, that was so scary. I've got no bullets left either. I don't know why I thought it was a good idea. Can I not go this way? Do you want a wooden statue? Okay. E-001 is gone. You never see her moving, eh? But she's just like, see you later, guys. That's her voice. She hasn't spoken, so that's the voice I've given her. See you later, guys. I'm out of here. Have fun. Have a good playtime without me. Oh, wait. I know there's a shotgun. I don't know how to open this. What do you do with the wooden statue? Why is the TV on? I don't have a VCR. Mia, I've got a VCR. Let's check out this video. Yeah, Ethan, please watch this. Okay. Can I move? No.
Ethan.
Yep.
If you find this, I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened.
Hell no.
After what I did. But I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened. There's so much that you need to know.
There you are! You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
That scared me. Run, Mia. Run. Am I playing? Oh my gosh.
Catch me again.
Where am I going? This fucking dolls and shit. Hey, let me in. Go this way. It's open. It's not open anymore. I don't think she's coming. I think... Nope, she's coming.
Over here, mommy.
The fuck was that? Don't turn the lights off. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Don't do that.
I am sick and tired of being sick and tired of your
booking.
The fuck? Oh.
You've been a bad girl!
Oh my god. What the fuck? I failed? Oh, what the? I was not prepared for that. Oh my god. Find things to hide behind to avoid her. Press that plus B to quickly turn around. Oh my god.
I am sick and tired of being sick and tired of your bullshit.
So can I hide here?
I need to hide.
If I can hide here. I'm okay.
What have I done to deserve this except open my home?
Don't see me.
And feed you?
Don't see me. Oh, thank the Lord. Is she still there? Is she still there? Oh my.
I don't understand you at all. This is a gift.
Okay. Go this way. Let's not go towards it. Holy shit, man.
This house has seen more than you can imagine.
Oh, she's coming. Where can I hide? Can I just go in here?
Or is it that you just don't care?
Where do I go? I fucked up!
I know you and Zoe are plotting. I know you were scared. You think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan?
Oh, thank you. Oh, thank you, a place to hide. Oh, thank you. I don't know where to go from here. Where are you? Don't you fucking find me. Don't you dare find me. I will unleash all over you. What is that?
No, don't come over here.
Don't come over here. Did you not hear Mia? I'm Mia. Did you not hear me? What is she doing? What is she doing? Okay, okay. Alright. I don't know where I'm going still. I maybe can go this way now. Oh, this is too much for my heart. Oh.
I'll feed you to my babies and fertilize the garden with what was left.
Oh, stop it. You're too scary for me. I don't know where I'm going. I don't know where to go. Oh, she's grumpy now. She's grumpy at me.
We open our home. We open our hearts.
I know.
And what do you do?
Hide from you. I don't want to be fertilizer for your garden. Oh, come on. Ooh. So, do I need to go in there after her? I feel like that's the worst idea. But maybe I need to go in there. It's still locked. So I have to go this way. What do I do here? I could interact with this. Oh. Okay. That's the wooden statue. What am I doing with it? Does it make like a shadow? Oh, that is gonna be so hard to do with this. Reverse it. Oh my god, this is so difficult. Wait, is that not it? Wait, go back into it. I hope she can't attack me while I'm doing this. Okay, so... is that good enough? Okay. Oh, okay. Progress. Don't follow me, old lady. Oh my, she better not grab me. Oh no, I hate it in this. I hate it in this and fucking Outlast as well. I remember going through these in Outlast. That was not okay with me. Oh, I hate going in these things. Not good. You can't. Oh. Okay. It's fine.
She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit. You. You! All you
Did
have
she
to
see
do
me?
Is accept her fucking gift!
Did she see me? Oh, she's coming. Is she coming? Okay, okay. Oh.
We love you! Why can't you see that? Embrace us!
Let's go over here.
There are known unknowns here, and you are not paying fucking attention! No, 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 no! You don't fucking try to escape your share of the blame! There's no way out of there, Missy!
Ah! Oh no. What is this?
Where do you think you're going?
Oh my gosh.
Even please help me. Even help me.
just too much. If he is there, and this video turns off.
What did they do to you, Mia?
I would have been deeply not okayed. Is that the right thing to say? Deeply not okayed? Because that's how I would be feeling. I'd be feeling deeply not okayed. I've got no fucking bullets because I used them all like an idiot. God. I need to find the other head, but I don't really know where it'd be. Not in the bathroom. Go down here. Where does this lead? Oh. Oh, okay. Interesting. Alright. Cool. Okay. Wolf head. Where? I'm still... Oh my god. I'm still so greatly disheartened by the fact that I tried to shoot him. You can't kill him. Why did I even try? Ah, oh, so that's what I need the heads for. Oh, so if I just did that, I would have had more room in my inventory anyway. Lock. Read that. Oh, yes. Okay, okay. And then let's manipulate that into... No, there, nearly, oh, good enough. I'm so good at video games. That's really cool that people can, like, make those. I wish I had one, and I could, like, play...
Who builds this shit?
Who builds this shit? I could play Shadow Puppets, that's what I could do. I still hate these things sliding. I wouldn't even do this in real life, I'd get so scared that, like, my fat chest would get caught and I'd... get stuck and die. Legitimate fears with your boy Geordie. My big fat chest will get stuck and I'll die. Cool. Okay. Maybe we can find some keys and shit while we're in here. That'd be nice. A plant. Oh, thanks. Huh? Hello? What the fuck was that? Dinner? What was that? I didn't look, but I picked it up. I will look when I'm not so scared. Right now I'm fearing for my life. That was a little bit loud. Wait, was there something here? No. Anything else? Use to find items. Okay. How does that work? So, I can't go in there. This is... I did pick up herb, but I don't have the thing to use it. Medicine that temporarily sharpens the senses, making items easier to detect. That could be nice. Let's reload this quickly. I have the feeling that when I walk through this door... Wait, is this a safe zone? Is this a safe zone? Just look. Wait. Oh. I can't open it. Fuck. Off. Don't come near me. I cannot read that. June 14th. Vacationing husband and wife. The husband was a success. He's the 12th. Unfortunately, the wife was no good, so we'll just get rid of her. July 7th, three college girls. They're all rotten. Lucas is a damn idiot. August 13th, homeless man. Turned in 3 days, he's the 13th. Wait, look at the back. That. Okay, doesn't matter. More stuff, please. I feel bad that I used all of my ammo earlier like an idiot. Yeah, they do... What's in this? Uh, Okay. Yum. I appreciate the sounds that I've just uncovered by opening that. So where does this lead? Where the fuck am I? What is these noises? What is these noises? My vocab- Oh! What the fuck? I was not meant to do that. Okay, oh my, I fucked up. Move. Go. Move! Go. This way. Is this? Let's go down. I just decided in that split second. Oh my god. There better not be another one of those. Don't you dare. Don't you fucking dare. Don't crouch! It's locked. Can I get here without him hitting me? Go. Okay. I guess I'll use another aid kit. So is this a safe zone? Got the music playing. Got one of these. Holy hell. I've got so much herb. Hemfluid. Let's just do this quickly. Damn it. Combine? Is that combine? Wait, let's do my gunpowder. Right there. Something's wrong with me. It must be that shit they made me eat. If I'm gonna die, I'd at least like to go out fighting. I'm gonna get a hold of that shotgun I saw in the rec room, and I'm gonna make them regret what they did to me. I need you to get out of here. I love you. Courtney. Love, Travis. That's right, and that's locked. Save. Oh my gosh, that is ridiculous. Okay. Well, thank you for watching the Bow Show, everybody. I'll leave it at that for today. Hopefully I'll crack into it again very soon and shit on my seat again. Thank you.
Fuck does this say, you drug a cat? It's fucking DB on Pickle of the World. I'm fucking Pickle of the World. I've got fucking DB. Oh, fuck, cut DB.